Assalamualaikum dosto, this is Safi with Daily Greatness. Before going to the topic, I would like you to subscribe this channel so you will be get notified for the future trainings. My topic today is happiness. In 2012, United Nations passed a resolution that every year on 20th March, the world will celebrate International Happiness Day. I believe that as a human being, we deserve to be happy for the whole life. Many studies and research proved that many people, or most of the people, or majority of the people said that the true goal of life is happiness. Happiness is the common denominator of all people and all human behavior. Everything we do to achieve something is to have the happiness in our life. In fact, the degree of achievements and success is something related to the degree of happiness we have in our own life. If we have everything in our life, like home, like transportation and finance and whatever else, but if we don't have the happiness in our life, that means we are failed. The degree of success can be measured by the percentage of time we are genuinely happy in our life. And the answer of this question will tell you that how far you have come and how far you have to go. Now I will share with you the 5 major ingredients of happiness, which is for all person under all circumstances. And once you will have these 5 ingredients in your life, I make sure that you will be happy in your life. So the first ingredient to be happy in your life is health and energy. Most of the people keep this ingredient above all, and it's a very wise decision, because if you have health, you have everything. But if you lose your health because of any reason, you will be failed in the great game of life. Let me give you an example. One of my friend was like have a bad habit of food, bad habit of sleeping, and he was not caring about his health and energy. And after some time, he feels some pain in his heart. And when he went to the doctor, doctor said that you have a heart problem and now you have to do exercise, you have to go for walk, and you have to lose weight. And from next morning, he has started everything. So sometimes in our life, we just reach to the point of, you can say, life or death. Then we start something. So please do start before to this point when you are on the point of life and death. The second ingredient to be happy is meaningful work. If you are doing something which makes a difference and you are doing very well, that means it's a meaningful work for you. We all put on this earth to be useful in some way, somehow. And we all have some major potential, major gifts with us, which we have to utilize to know our purpose of life. And then we will feel from inside that we are happy. So this is one of the most important points that you have to work on, that are you doing the meaningful work in your life or not. Let me share something with you, that the most fulfilled and happiest people are those who serve others and who uplifts others, who enhance the lives of others. And that is one of the most important meaningful work for all of us, that are we helping others to uplift in their life or not. The third requirement to be happy is to have loving relationships with your family and others. Remember, the more people you have in your life who love you and respect you, you will be happy. And the people you love and respect, this is very important, then you will be happy. I always say this, that if you will run with negative and cynical people, you will be negative and cynical. If you have energy drainers in your life, you will become negative. And on the other hand, you have to align with the powerful people. who energize you and motivate you towards your dream. The fourth ingredient, which is one of my favorite, is financial freedom. Look, my friends, we are living in a material world. Everything in the life, like clothing, transportation, house, and everything has to be paid in some way, somehow. If you don't have enough money to have all of this thing in your life which can make you happy, so that will be a problem. Remember that lack of money is a problem, is the root of all crimes. As a research, that once the unemployment increased by 1%, almost 10,000 families have been abused. So we have to work on this financial freedom. I don't tell you, I'm not telling you that run for the money, but you must have the financial freedom. You must have that much money that you can make yourself happy, you can bring all the necessities of your life, and you can make your family happy. And this is what you deserve. The last and the fifth ingredient is inner peace and spiritual activities. This is very important to have the peace of mind. You have to follow and you have to work on your spiritual activities. Because our body needs food, but our spirit needs spiritual activities to get happy. And this is very important. Once you will work on it, you will feel the inner peace in your mind and in your heart, and you will feel that you are going well in your life. So these were the five ingredients which I have mentioned you to be happy in your life. At the end, I would like to tell you that most of the people who always said that we are busy, they are the people who are always like unhappy in their life. So please, don't be busy that much that you cannot see the forest from the trees. Remove the complexity from your life and work, and try to be happy and be happy and be happy. Assalamu alaikum.